do that one?
If we need more, we'll see how this goes. That's what I said, I'll put it on my Facebook, and then I'll try to send it to you. But this one will be on tonight.
Okay.
That is a piece of cake. These will be a tape, whatever, for the computer format.
Okay.
And it's an old, like, probably 10, 12-year-old computer at least, but I built it. So it's just as fast as some of the stuff you can just get straight out of Walmart.
Okay.
It's an 8-core computer.
Did you happen to try that adjustable?
Yeah, it worked. Yeah, it worked for what I wanted.
Perfect.
I haven't cut none of the tabs off yet or anything, but if it read on, I just put two hoops on there for now just to mock it up a little bit. But I'm thinking, if I can turn the carburetors around, which I'm hoping I can, the only thing you have to do is turn the carburetors around and maybe, because they're square bores.
Yeah.
So
they should around, be
able- turn around, but my, the plates are different. When you turn around, it won't bolt up. But I'm thinking if I turn around there's enough spot on the guide, I can tap and drill a tap right. And then I can have my carburetor straight. That's what I want.
Okay.
And so it's less linkage. Because if I do that, the rest of the linkage just come up here.
Okay.
That's good. If I can get that to work.
Then, grab something. You want something to drink?
No, I'm good. Thanks. I got it out. I got my stuff out in the car.
Okay.
Oh, my bad. I'm racing all these videos now. It was a joke.
Oh, okay.
I'm a Pepsi,
you like Pepsi
freak.
My dad's likes Pepsi. And I drank Pepsi for years, and then something happened that every time I drank it, I got congestion.
Yeah, my buddy did that the other day.
So I started drinking Coke. Actually, my favorite's Dr. Pepper.
Yeah.
That's my favorite. So, but Mark's Discount Grocery is down here,
yeah.
And you can get, I think it's either 18 or 24 cans for 5 cents.
I bought a few liters. I'm addicted. That's all I drink, and that's not good. But I told the doctor, if I die, well, at least I'm going to die happy. That's not a bad habit I got.
This is my bad habit. Car parts.
My bad habit used to be Pepsi, but I got out of it. I used to collect Pepsi. I got some old Pepsi. Really old.
Isn't Pepsi what the Richard Petty bought for?
I got them. I got the whole collection.
There was a guy.
I got them with the stuff in them.
There was a guy on Facebook. That had, I think, 20 cases of Richard Petty Pepsi bottles.
Yeah.
Three.
Yeah, they're not worth it.
Yep. And I was like, oh. Man.
Now, some of the Pepsi stuff I got is worth a lot of money. I got a Pepsi can down there. Looks like a Pringles can. It's got some top ball. It's got a president. We'll put it out in this Pepsi can.
Wow.
I got some stuff down there, which. I'm going to go probably to flea markets and try to sell some more.
We're going to
set
up
a
Shrewsbury here in a couple weeks.
You know Shrewsbury? You know what I'm talking about, Shrewsbury? They're every Saturday now you can set up there. Mom said it was $15 for two car lots and $30 for four car lots.
You mean parking spaces?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's the way they're going. Because that's where I'm going to go. You got another... Central bar.
Cool.
I hope Ben's bringing you some business.
I
hope it gets me some reviews. If it gets me people subscribing, that'd be even better. Now I'll move over here and we'll try to get 5 minutes there and that should be good. And then I'll let you, if you want to use this, you can walk around and pick your best stuff out. You got a bike or whatever, and you can say whatever you want and I'll put it on here. to get someone to buy it. Because them rents alone, they're like, close to $350 for them rents.
You just missed her! I will get the shop closed, don't worry.